is about how I was unborn. This is about how I was searching. This is about how I was seeking. This is about how I was looking for. How I was looking for. This is about how I was looking for my purpose, my reason for being. You know how sometimes we all feel that way, we don't know what our purpose of being is. See, I was making my way through, trying to fill the void within. I was looking for something that was indescribable. I was looking for something that was beyond me, that I could not see. So I had to become still. I had to become still. And find my calm center. I had to find the reason of my being. I had to become one. This is about how I was looking for my center. This is about how I was looking to be one. I closed my eyes. I opened my mind. And I see who I've been, who I am. All I hope to be is free. Who I've been, who I am. All I hope to be free. See, I had to take myself within myself. I had to give myself to myself. I had to find that I and I aligned in the first derivative. I and I aligned in the first derivative. I and I aligned in the first derivative. Some triple I and I aligned. And I went through 6 and was once again whole. I aligned with the universe, and the universe came within me. And I allowed the universe to move through me, rise up out of me, and go back out of me. I became whole. I became free. I became me. See, now when I say me, I don't just mean me singly. I mean me universally. Now when I say me, I don't just mean me singly, I mean me universally. The me that is you, the you that is me, the me that is you, the you that is me, the me that is you, the you that is me, interconnected under the sun is one. Can y'all say that with me? We're all interconnected under the sun. We're all interconnected. We're all one. So that we're all one. So that we're all one. See, as I was saying earlier, I became a righteous spiritual. I became a righteous spiritual, something loud. I became a righteous spiritual, something proud. I became me. I became you. I became all of us interconnected under the sun. Rotating on our axis as one. See, this is about the revolution. See, this is about the revolution. See, when I say revolution, I don't just mean a revolution of hate. I don't mean a revolution of hate. I mean a revolution of love. Because it takes more courage to love than it does to hate. Y'all got that? It takes more courage to love than it does to hate. And the greatest love of all is the greatest love of self. See, before we can love anyone else, we have to love ourselves. This is what I was saying earlier about how sometimes we have to take the time to become one. We have to take the time to become who we are supposed to be. See, the revolution being our walk. The revolution being our talk. The revolution being our hair. We are all one. We are all one. We are all one. We are all one. Y'all keep that going for me.
We are all one.
The revolution.
We are all one.
The revolution.
We are all one.
The revolution.
We are all one.
Revolution. Revolution.
We are all one.
Revolution.
We are all one.
Thank you.